Oh, hey. Mr. Moonwalker here. And I'd like to welcome you guys to Mr. Moonwalker holiday special. And we're going to have a lot of fun, you know. And so, you know, there's going to be a lot of, like, you know, we're going to have skits and musical numbers and all kinds of stuff, you know. And Allison Jackson's going to be here, and Simon the Underdog. We got, you know, the last of the show just what the holiday means, you know. So yeah, and I know with just the song to get us started.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. You better watch out. You better not cry. Better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Making a list and checking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus coming to town, oh yeah. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows.
Look at that reef, man. That thing's huge. Now let's see what's going on with my buddy Simon, the dog. I heard he has a little musical special he wants to do. So let's check it out.
So Simon, do you want to play? Do you want to sing a song with me? Do you want to sing Zynga the Rocks?
No, I want to sing a solo.
Do you want to sing Silent Night?
Oh, no way.
Do you want to sing All I Want for Christmas?
No.
Do you want to sing...
Just stand back and let me do the work. I got a song in mind.
Okay, you take the show.
You got it. Maestro.
Holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of the dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in a sin and error binding.
What do you think? I should go out for American Idol? Yeah, I should travel for American Idol next year.
Yeah, so it's been quite a year this year. I've done like all kinds of gigs and, you know, appearances. And, a lot has happened this year. Met Michael Knight, got to meet Jason David Frank. But let's do a little flashback on this year and just kind of reflect, before we go into the new year. So here we go.
Seeing her on the mistletoe in the film, and they were supposed to be on the mistletoe, and it's hanging on the door, and she's like,
"On the time?
No, on the mistletoe." And I'm like, "I just went like this and dropped my pants in the middle of the shot."
Mr. Moonwalker.
Well, hello there, Hat Pipe. This is old Can-Do Carl, best fixer-upper guy in town. Seems the North Pole Christmas tree is a little crooked, and Mrs. Claus needs me to straighten it up. If you could decorate your very own tree with any lights you wanted, would you put up colorful lights or white lights?
I'd put up Power Ranger 20th Anniversary lights.
Yes. Carl! Well, I better get a move on. Mrs. Claus is waiting. Goodbye.